During Taylor Swift's Grammy Awards acceptance speech for Album of the Year, it appeared that in her excitement, she overlooked greeting Celine Dion and went straight to the microphone. And as a result, Taylor is now being called out for purposely ignoring Celine. However, just this photo should be proof that it was a misunderstanding.